together. Fight to the side. Who cares about the weather? Fight on the floor. Party's out of your place. Fight to the front. There's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. 1, 2, 3, 4. High five. 1, 2, 3, 4. High five. 1, 2, 3, 4. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charli.
And together, we're Hi-5.
La 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 la. La 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 la. I'm pretending to be an opera singer. Get me an instrument. I want to practice my voice exercises. I'm pretending to be a very bossy opera singer. La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la.
Chip chip. La.
No no no! I do not want a drink or a spoon. I want to practice. La 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 la. Oh wait. Well, maybe I can use this spoon and these glasses to practice. La. Wow, this empty glass plays quite a good note. Okay, let's see. What if this glass was a quarter full? Okay, let's see. There. La, la. Cool, that note is lower. And what if this glass was halfway full? Okay, there. La, la, la. Wow, that note is lower still. Okay, I'm going to fill this glass all the way to the top so that it's full. Okay, there. La, 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 la. Cool, one more time. La, 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 la. Wonderful.
Let us sing. La 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 la.
something. Not a problem. I don't want any distractions while I practice. Okay. La, 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 la. Wait a minute. That sounded strange. Well, look. This glass is empty and it was a quarter full. Somebody's been drinking my cordial. Oh, well. At least I've got some more. Okay, I'll just fill this glass a quarter full again. There. Okay. La, 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 la. Perfect.
Let us sing opera. La, 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 la. Raise your voice very high. Hold your head up to the sky. Throw your arms and let them go. With the music they will flow. Now we sing opera. La, 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 la.
Oh, with all that singing, I need a drink.
I'm having a go at being an opera singer too. Like my opera singer costume? La 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 la. Oh, that wasn't very good. I'll have another go. La la la. Oh, even a mouse could do better than that. I've got to do something about it. I know. Maybe if I stand up, then my breath won't be squashed up. Okay. I'll stand up straight and tall, expand my diaphragm, and fill my lungs with air. Now I should be able to sing loud and strong like an opera singer. Let us sing opera. La 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 la. Raise your voice very high. Hold your head up to the sky. Throw your arms and let them go. With the music they will throw. Let us sing opera. La 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 la. Ah, way to go, Charli. La 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 la.
A great idea. I want to go somewhere today, but somewhere inside my imagination.
That's a great idea, Kel, but where will we go?
Well, maybe we could go to an aquarium and visit some fish.
I imagine that will be fantastic fun. Just a minute, Kel.
Oh. Cool. Okay, well, let's imagine an aquarium right here all around us.
Wow! Now let's imagine some fantastic fish floating by.
Okay.
In your imagination, come along and see this fabulous fun fish fantasy. Big fish, small fish, thin and fat. One like an angel, one like a cat. Friendly fish, fantastic fish.
Looking fish.
I don't want that feisty barracuda in my fish fantasy.
No. Oh, look at that funny fish.
It looks like it's got whiskers.
It's a catfish.
Hey, where did all the fish go?
I think they followed that funny fat catfish.
I'd like to see some colourful fish now.
Okay, let's imagine lots of colourful fish swimming by.
In your imagination, come along and see this fabulous fun fish fantasy. Big fish, small fish, thin and fat. One like an angel,
those shiny fluorescent fish. Mmm, I find them fascinating.
Shiny fish look like they glow in the dark.
Yeah, imagine what they look like in the sea at night.
Fabulous, like a fishy light swimming around.
Hmm. Look at that friendly angel fish. It looks very friendly.
I think it wants to say hello.
Hello, angel fish.
No, you have to say hello in fish talk, Kel.
Fish talk? What's that?
First you do a fish face. Now flap your fins. Fantastic fish face, Kel.
I'm a funny fish.
How about a funny fish kiss? Yeah, fishy.
I'm being a fish, swimming in the sea. Swish, swish, swish.
Be a fish with me, swimming in the sea. Swishing through the water. Swish, swish, swish.
Hey, watch this. I can swim down to the ocean floor. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. And back up to the surface. Whoosh. Uh-oh. Better catch up to my school of fishy friends. Come on.
Fish with me, swimming in the sea, swishing through the water, swish, swish, swish.
What's this? Looks a bit like a house. It's got a roof and these little windows. But what's it doing in my music space? Oh, maybe it's a musical house. Yeah. Well, sing me a song, musical house. Huh. I guess it's not a singing house. Look at these lines. Looks all stripy too. Hey, look, you know what? These little round holes could be notes. Yeah, in the spaces. Oh, what if they are musical notes? Yeah, a different note in a different space with a different name and a different sound. Ah, I bet I could sing all these notes. We'll start at the bottom. This is an F note. F. F, 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 F. Hey, the letter F. Well, maybe this is a magical musical house. I wonder what will happen when I sing the next note. Okay, this is where the A note goes. A, A, A. Wow. Okay, the next one up is C. F, A, C, 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 C. Look. Okay, one more note to go. And the last one is E. E, E. It's on the floor. Look here. You can go up here, E note. There we go. F, A, C, E. Hang on. F, A, C, E. That spells face. The music notes in the spaces spell face.
F, A, C, E. Some notes on the music stuff. F, A, C, E. Music notes that spell a word. F, A, C, E. That spells face. Can you see it? F, A, C, E. The music notes spell face.
Boy, imagine if there were real faces to go with my musical notes. F,
A, C, E.
Were there really faces there?
Hi, Tim, I'm F. F.
Hi, funny F note.
A. Hi, I'm A.
Hi.
I'm C. And I'm E.
Well, hi, nice to meet you all. How about a song?
Some notes on the music stuff. F.
A, C, E.
Music notes that spell a word. F.
A, C, E.
That spells face. Can you see it? F.
A, C, E.
Those music notes spell face.
Hey. Those funny note faces have gone. Or did I imagine all that?
Pretending to be a musical note. F A C E. F A C E. Slow music notes. Let's be fast music notes. F A C E. F A C E. F C A. Oh, I'm in a muddle, a musical muddle. Let's try again. F A C E. Some notes on the music stuff. F A C E. Music notes that spell a word. F A C E. That spells face. Can you move it? F A C E. These music notes spell face. Ooh, a very low music note.
Landed in my spaceship, and I've got my astronaut suit on. I've come to visit the moon. I'm walking on the moon. Each step I take is slow. I feel so light I can moonwalk all night. In outer space, in outer space I go. Moonwalk slow, moonwalk slow. Wow, I think that's the man on the moon. He's round just like the moon. Excuse me, are you the man on the moon?
Yep, absolutely, that's me. The one and only man on the moon.
Wow, you must get lonely up here. Not much to do.
No, I love it here. There's lots of peace and quiet and plenty of room to play craterball with people that come and visit.
Craterball? What's that?
Don't tell me you've never played craterball.
There aren't too many craters where I live.
Oh, it's a great game. Come on, I'll show you how to play.
Cool.
All right, the first thing we need to do is find a moon rock.
Moon rock, okay. Oh, I see one. Nearly got it. Slippery round things, aren't they? Whoa, I got one.
All right. Now, I have to get the moon rock into my crater over there to score a goal.
Uh-huh. And I have to try and get the moon rock in the crater on the opposite side.
That's right. You can run with it, bounce it, or kick it.
Uh-huh. I can do that.
All right, now, here's the tricky part. I've got to try and stop you getting to your crater to score a goal, and you've got to try and stop me getting to my crater.
Ah, this crater ball seems like a lot of fun.
Yeah, it is. Okay, starting off in the middle.
Okay.
All right. Moon rock ready, throw it up, and go.
And I've got it. I'm running with it. Oh, lost it. Going past man on the moon. I've got to get it back. Okay, running. Hey! Got it! Running with it. I think I'm gonna make it. Whoa! I'm gonna score a goal! I scored a goal at craterball! Excellent!
Ah! Well done, Nathan. Not bad for a first-time craterball player.
Thanks. Well, I've had a lot of fun. But I think I better head back to Earth now before it gets dark.
Thanks for dropping by. It's been nice having a visitor. Do come by again. You always know where I am.
Sure do. You're the man on the moon.
I'm walking on the moon. Each step I take is slow. I feel so light I can walk all night in outer space. In outer space I go moonwalk slow. Moonwalk slow.
Gonna play some moon footy, so I'm moving slowly like someone on the moon.
I'm gonna have a ball, running with the ball, running with the ball on the moon ball field.
Come on, be on the moon with me and run very, very slowly.
I'm gonna have a ball, running with the ball, running with the ball on the moon ball field.
Hey, how about we play some moon footy kicking now? Ready?
I'm gonna have a ball, kicking with the ball, kicking with the ball on the moon ball field.
Yes!
Jamila loved going for walks with their mother, and their favourite walk was down to the local park.
Hi, I'm Ravi.
And I'm Jamila.
But on this particular day, they went to a different part of the park and found something very interesting.
Oh, I didn't know this was still here. Oh, I used to love playing on this seesaw.
Oh, can we play, please?
Please? Yes.
Let's pretend we're going on a magical journey.
Yeah, let's pretend we're going to Zig Zag Land.
Yeah.
But what they didn't know was that the seesaw really was magic and could take them wherever they wanted to go, even Zig Zag Land.
We can zig, zig and then you zag,
zag.
It's the greatest fun that you've ever had. When you can zig and zag,
zag, zag.
It's a zig zag.
Before they knew it, they had arrived in Zig Zag Land. Zig Zag Land was a very funny place where nothing was straight up or down.
Wow, Ravi, we must really be in Zig Zag Land. Oh, look at these pretty flowers. Mum would love them.
Hello, Zaggies. I'm Mr. Ziggy.
Hi, I'm Ravi and this is my sister Jamila. But why did you call us Zaggies?
Well, because everyone who comes to Zig Zag Land is a Zaggy, until they learn the Zig Zag handshake.
Ah, cool. Can you show us?
First you zig, and then you zag.
Zag!
It's the greatest fun that you've ever had. When you zig and zag,
it's a zig zag.
Hey, now that we've learnt the handshake, what will you call us?
Fellow Zigzagians, of course.
Excellent!
Then Mr. Ziggy showed Ravi and Jamila all around Zigzag Land, and they had the best time looking at all the zigs and the zags.
Ravi, Jamila, time to go.
Oh,
I know that voice.
That's our mum, but how do you know her voice?
Oh, well, your mum came to visit me when she was a little girl. Hey, can you give her these flowers for me? And, ask her if she remembers the zigzag handshake.
So Jamila and Ravi jumped onto the seesaw and in a magical moment, they arrived back in the park.
Oh, Mum! Mr. Ziggy asked us to give you these flowers.
Yeah, and he wanted to know if you remember the zigzag handshake.
Oh, so that's where you've been. I knew I'd seen that seesaw before. You can zig,
zig,
and then you zag,
zag.
It's the greatest fun that you've ever had. When you can zig and zag,
it's a zigzag.
And that's the end of a very zigzaggy story. Let's straighten out with a song. Come on.